Mira, who's the fairest of them all? The Empyrean tree is beyond these gates. We just need to figure out how to open them.
Everything went perfectly. Now, my dear stepmother, you'll fade like a wilting flower. I'll put you to sleep, and all your beauty will be mine. By the way, thanks for bringing her here, fairy godmother. Unfortunately for you, I won't be needing you anymore. Now, who's the fairest of them all? Your beauty while you waste away in the mirror world, stepmother.
There's a secret passage in my house, but it's blocked. Please help me move the cabinet. Oh, thank you. Princess Sophia was my student, until she started using forbidden magic. I shouldn't have helped her, but she threatened to give my daughter Kalinda to the giant. If I refused her, my daughter would have been eaten. Kalinda may know what Sophia is up to. They were friends, before her betrayal. Find the giant and you'll find my daughter. Here, take this. It might come in handy.
Thank you. Where are my glasses?
Please, help me.
I smell a human. Maybe that'll be my dessert. A fresh witch makes a better dinner.
I'm glad you're here. This castle belongs to my mother, Sula, until the giant showed up. But sometimes I still come back for flowers. The giant loves fruit juice. Maybe you can slip some sleeping powder into it. The key to my cage is on his belt. Please get it and set me free. Here.
You! Sophia convinced Rapunzel and me to make a sleeping potion to cure the prince and princess's insomnia. But Sophia only wanted to use it to steal someone's beauty while they slept. She then handed me over to the giant before I could report her. Rapunzel can help you find the queen. She's at the ski lodge. You can use the hot air balloon behind the castle to get there. Here, you might need this.
won't tell anyone about my plan.